Bismillah,
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Halo guys.
Bye.
So now, I want to do TOTD, teacher of the day. I'm gonna teach you what is about number. But first, before we go to the materi, we gonna do ice breaking by Jackie. But before, let us introduce myself. So, my name is TJ, and then this is my friend.
My name is Zaki.
So
today we will ice breaking. Before that, how are you today, guys?
Fine.
Okay, we will start the ice breaking. So, I want to say what is that the rules. If there is, I say Simon says do it, but I don't say Simon says don't do it. Okay, who someone mistake, he will get powder. Okay, we will get start. You are can get stand up.
Stand up,
stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up,
stand up.
Okay.
Ready.
You are ready? Ready, ready?
Ready, ready. Ready.
Okay. Simon says, touch your fans. Simon says, sit down.
Yes, sit down anywhere.
Simon says, stand up. Touch your friend. You in here. In here, in here. Just in here.
Powder, powder.
Hey, don't hey. You.
Mimi.
No.
Sorry, Bang, I'll give you many, Bang.
Again.
Sorry, Bang, for many.
How many powder?
Too many,
guys.
Too many, okay. Mister.
Directly.
Okay, okay, okay. Back your line. No. Forehan.
Forehan, okay. Great.
Sit down.
Simon
say, stand up. Simon say, sit down. Touch your friend.
Many, many, many,
many, many, many,
many,
many,
many, many, many, many,
many,
many,
many, many, many, many,
many, many, many, many, many, many,
many, many, many, many, many, many, many,
Mister, again.
Again.
Okay. Simon says, stand up.
I don't limit again.
Simon says, look fucky.
Look fucky, that's lucky.
Look.
I look my hand.
Look
at
my hand. Simon says, sit down. Simon says, stand up. Look Navarro.
Okay, this is last.
Yeah, the last.
Somebody bisa sama ini. Somebody bisa. Trot.
Eh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Last mister. Done.
Sidon.
Okay, you are can sidon. Okay, the game is done. Okay. Start.
Okay. So, after ice breaking, I'm gonna go to the materi about number.
Okay.
Sit down, Yuki. My content is about number. So, what is number? Number are symbol or signs used to represent value or quantities in mathematics. number are used to perform various calculations and mathematical operations, such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Numbers are also used in various contexts of everyday life, such as calculating money, time, distance, temperature, and more. Type of number: 1, whole number; 2, decimal number; and 3, negative number. What is whole number? A whole number is a number without fraction or decimal. It includes all non-negative integers starting from zero. Whole numbers are part of the broader set of numbers known as integers. But unlike integers, whole numbers do not include negative number. So, what is a negative number? A negative number is a number that is less than zero, typically represented with a minus sign. Negative numbers are used to indicate values below a certain reference point, such as a zero on a number line, or to represent concepts like depth, temperature below freezing, or losses in math and real world situation. Next, what is decimal number? A decimal number is a number that includes a decimal point, which separates the whole part of the fraction part. Decimal number allow for more precise representation of values that are between whole number. Now to the point. Objective: cardinal number and ordinal number. So, what is cardinal number? A cardinal number is a number that represents quantity or how many of something there are. Cardinal numbers are used for counting and answering questions like how many. And now, ordinal number. What is ordinal number? An ordinal number is a number that indicates the position or order of something in a list or sequence. Ordinal numbers are used to describe the rank or position, such as a first, second, third, and next digit. Type of cardinal number. Repeat after me, okay? 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10.
11.
11.
12.
13. 14. 15.
16.
17. 18. 19. Okay, I want to ask you something about number. So, what is 20 in English?
20.
Good.
Correct.
Correct. And then, what is 100 in English?
Akil. Okay, korek. Letter. After this, we have game.
What is 35 in English?
Hasbi.
35.
Okay, correct. Correct.
And then, what is 40 in English?
Me.
Rehan.
45.
Wow. 14. Get powder.
Powder.
I don't know, Mister. Ibang say it.
Oh.
Okay. Change.
Ibang get powder. So, what is the answer?
The answer? Empat puluh in English is 40.
40.
Okay.
Next.
Next.
Type of ordinal number. Repeat after me, okay? First.
Second.
Third.
Fourth.
Fifth.
Fifth.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Okay.
That's not nine, that's
mint.
Mint.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yo.
Go.
So after this, go, don't go anywhere. Okay. So after this, had a quiz and there is had a prize for you guys.
Have reward.
Go.
So before go to quiz, there is had a two team. So this is team one and then this team is two. Team two.
Okay.
So who is win gonna get chocolate and who is lost gonna get powder.
Okay.
Okay.
First is
team one.
Okay, team one, you want to choose
one.
What?
One.
Okay, one.
Aidan.
Team two.
Five.
Give point.
Five.
Okay, team two.
Six.
Team two. Nine. Okay.
There are two second green bird.
Two. This.
Yeah.
Okay.
Second.
Two. Correct.
Easy.
Team one.
19.
Sweat points. Three. Double points. Seven.
Seven.
Okay. Seven.
Seven.
This. Correct.
Pintu. What?
Ah, twelve.
Yeah. Jack.
Five.
Easy.
17.
SpongeBob has 12 arms.
This. Okay.
So now team two is win.
Hey, Torik, Ibam.
Already
laying. Okay, guys.
Thank you for listening.
Okay.
Before we close, maybe we pray doa kafaratul majlis.
Subhanallahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik.
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Assalamualaikum
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.